How to use WhatsApp on PC in Windows 10 in 2017 coming up next. Hey guys, this is Ankit from the Guys Computer, and today we will talk about how to use WhatsApp on PC with or without connecting your cell phone to the internet. So I will divide this video into two parts. In first part, we will require a phone connected to the internet for using WhatsApp on PC, and on another part we will not include cell phone connection to the internet. So let's discuss the first part. So in the first part, we will use WhatsApp web to use WhatsApp on PC. For that, open your browser and type web.whatsapp.com. Make sure that your computer and your phone is connected to the internet. Now after the web page will load, you will see a QR code here. Now it's time to open WhatsApp on your cell phone. After opening the WhatsApp, you will find three dots on the top right of your screen in WhatsApp. Tap on them, and after that select the third option, WhatsApp web, and it will open the camera and will scan the QR code, right, like this. In this way, I will use the WhatsApp on my PC, but make sure that your phone is connected to the internet. Now the next method is to download WhatsApp for Windows or Mac from WhatsApp.com. And I also had made a tutorial on that. You can check out that tutorial from the link. But this method also requires phone connected to the internet. Now here is the second part. In this part, we will download emulators which will run your WhatsApp on your computer without connecting your cell phone to the internet. For opting this method, you must have a high performance PC. Now there are a lot of emulators in the market, but I found and tried these three of them. Now the first one is Andy. Now if you will choose Andy, you will have to download a file of 1.76 MB, which later on will download file of 200 or more. And here is a quick view of Andy. And as I told you, you must have a good configuration computer to run all these. Right here, right now my computer is using 5.4 GB, and the Andy is still loading up. Now here it have loaded. It's the first time, so I have to set up Play Store, and then I have to log in here with my Gmail username and password. Now this is the welcome screen, and I will click on get started, and I have to download the WhatsApp. As I was not able to find the WhatsApp on Andy, just simply download the Android version from the WhatsApp website. I have provided the link. Now as soon as you will download, just double click on that WhatsApp APK file and it will install to your Andy, right? So now the WhatsApp is ready to use. And the one best thing that I have found, that it synchronized my Gmail contacts so that I can easily message any one of them. So this was the first method, but now it's time to try BlueStack. For that you have to download it. The file size will be around 251 MB, and it will download all at once, so that you can easily install. So this also require a high performance computer, as it will eat up the RAM. As you can see, it is still loading, and my computer is eating 5.8. And as I already have logged in my Gmail account in this, so it's time to look for WhatsApp here. Let's see, can I find, yes, here in BlueStack I find the right WhatsApp, which is 1 billion download, so I have to install it, and it will simply download. Or you can simply open that WhatsApp APK from that BlueStack already. Just select the method which you prefer the best, and after that same process, you have to enter the phone number, start a chat. So this is also working fine and absolutely awesome. Again, I will send a message. All the other options like document camera, gallery, and working. So it's cool. Even you can, I think, call voice call. We can initiate a voice call here. So this is perfect, and even it took the shape of my phone. Now the third and final one, which is very easy, and I will recommend if you don't have a top-end computer, just this software is known as U-Wave. It is free, and it's just 150 MB and smallest of all. I already have installed it, and now I will run. But as soon as you will install, make sure you restart your computer so that it will work correctly. I already had installed WhatsApp. WhatsApp here. For that, you just have to click on file and path to app. From there, you have to look for the APK file you just downloaded. Here I have got this WhatsApp APK, and after clicking open, it will be like that. And when you will double click on that, on this APK file, it will install. So in this U-Wave, you have to log in for your contacts, or you can just save some of the numbers locally by clicking here and click add account. Either you can sign up here, or you can simply keep save your contact numbers in this. So these were the few methods to use WhatsApp on your PC in 2017. There are another more methods. Another methods like using Android SDK, which is quite a tiring process and you will not mess. But I have provided a link in the description so that you can watch that video on how to use WhatsApp using Android SDK. So these were the few methods. If any of these methods work for you, give a thumbs up on this video, and you can also subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.